Riding this ninja is an intimidating experience. That is because of the fairly hefty bulky lugs around for which one has to pull every muscle strength to heave this around corners. In simple terms, if you want to chase the stopwatch on a track, this isn't the weapon of choice. That being said, once you have trained those reflexes, the fun and thrill keep getting a notch higher every time you urge to twist at throttle. You might feel the chassis flex lightly due to the compressed shock, but eventually, the feedback you get gives you the confidence to keep pushing harder. Electronic rider aids include the advanced 6-axis IMU, inertial measurement unit, system, updated KTRC, Kawasaki traction control, and KIBS, Kawasaki intelligent anti-lock braking system, that hopefully prevents you getting dangerously out of control. A 3-step KLCM, Kawasaki launch control mode, will prevent wheel spin and minimize wheelies off the line. The quick shifter is now also enabled as an auto blipper for coming seamlessly back down through the gearbox. Also blessing this time is the genuine accessories kit that allows riders to get the right riding position and an updated instrumentation that comprises a bank angle display, max bank angle recording function and boost indicator as an added feature. To add a little more control and bling, the H2 gets Owens TTX shock offering more support and ride quality with 22 adjustment settings for every breed of riders. Updated linkage ratios apparently also improve its track manners. Dual semi-floating 330mm Brembo discs now get new high-grade Brembo Stylema front calipers and comes equipped with KIBS ABS. Acknowledging this frame is a short wheelbase setup with the Ninja Star rear wheel on its single-sided swing arm that adores new Bridgestone Batlax RS11 Sport tires contribute to improved handling on the 2019 H2.